Musimy odszukać klucze Davida. Co my tu mamy w ogóle?
I made that ashtray for mom's keys only.
Nieotwarte listy, pewnie chodzi o rachunki, bo oni mają jakieś problemy finansowe. Oni mają jakieś problemy finansowe po śmierci ojca i dlatego ta Joyce się związała z tym Davidem.
Aren't you glad you left for Seattle, Max? And never
Właśnie.
Looked back?
W poprzedniej części graliśmy Max, która to wyjechała do Seattle. Właśnie, ona ich zostawiła. Znaczy tam jakieś mieli też coś tam z rodzinne, jakieś problemy, czy inne konotacje. Klucze. Klucze w popielnicy. Pewnie przy drzwiach gdzieś będą się znajdować. Nie. Mamo, nie wiem, gdzie są klucze. Tu jest jakiś słój na pieniądze chyba.
Dad's old swear jar. We spent the last of his curses on bus fare and milk.
Jest torebka, jest gazeta, ale klucze nie widzę, no przykro mi. Popielnica jest.
Here they are. Let's get these to David so he can drive away.
Stajemy w waszej obronie. Tak, David był ochroniarzem. Miał jakiegoś świra na punkcie dyscypliny. Ślad na ścianie. To jest coś ciekawego jeszcze.
Family pic used to hang here. Wow. I can't actually remember which one. Mom doesn't want me to know, but it's pretty clear her boy toy, David, hasn't worked in like a year.
Ooh. Targi pracy, czyli David też nie ma pracy. Wiecie, jakiś SMS przyszedł. Jak się telefon odbierało? Tutaj. Mam twoją płytę, mogę ci ją oddać. Mogę ci ją dać przed lekcjami. Dzięki. Okej.
What a piece of crap. The car, too.
Dlaczego? Całkiem fajny, jakiś klasyk taki amerykański.
We're hoping you men will leave without us. No, mom. I swear he beat himself to death with a tire iron. Repeatedly.
Chloe, is that a black eye?
No.
Insubordination. No wonder your mother's worried about you.
Oh, that's sweet.
When I was your age, I got into my share of scraps. But it's not responsible. You owe it to your mother to do better.
Tell me again what I owe my mother, dirtbag.
Electrode insulator's probably cracked. You know what a spark plug does?
Yes.
It ignites.
Did you not hear me? I said I know what it does.
Then go grab my socket wrench set from the garage, and we can get moving.
What is this? Quality time? Ugh. Better just get the socket wrench and get this over with. Tiniest penis in all of Arcadia Bay.
No trochę się nie zgadzam z opinią Chloe. Nie pasuje mi to, jaka ona jest. Gdyby się dało zmienić jej charakter różnymi wyborami, to na pewno bym go zmienił.
Does he think he's moving in or something?
Coś mi się tutaj zwiesiło momento.
Stupid wrench. What the hell has happened to my life?
Dobra, klucz, gaśnica, wieża, poradniki, zdjęcia, aparat, kosiarka, skrzynka z narzędziami. W poprzedniej części ważnym elementem był aparat Polaroid. Ale to nieważne.
He used to get so excited whenever anything sprung a leak or busted.
No właśnie, i może byśmy w tych narzędziach taty znaleźli klucz. Skrzynka z narzędziami, a to jest niby co? Skrzynka z narzędziami, a to jest też skrzynka z narzędziami.
Chance I smash him in the face with this. 60-40. Maybe 90-10.
A co ona go tak nie lubi, kurczę?
So,
you find the socket wrench set yet? You can do that one simple thing, can't you?
No trochę jest górobaty, no ale ogólnie rzecz biorąc.
A little more hustle wouldn't have killed you. See what's gunking up the works there? That's a sign of
carbon deposits. No shit.
You know, you could actually be good at this if you lost the attitude.
My attitude is what makes me special, David.
All right.
Przybij żółwika. Niech tak stoi. Nie, no przybijemy z nim żółwika, no. Już bez przesady. Nie jest taki zły gość.
Hey, you're taking those tools with you, right?
Every house needs a good toolbox.
We've already got one, but thanks.
Śmieję się ze skrzynki narzędziami naszego taty. No niedobrze.
Ready to roll?
Please don't want to talk. Please don't want to talk.
I
want
to talk to you about something.
Fuck.
We don't have to like each other, but you will respect me. You've enjoyed enough of a vacation from having a father figure. So there's some things I want to be real clear about.
No wysłuchajmy go, no już nie bądźmy taki, nie będziemy od tej uporować. Niech se pogada, wygada się.
No doubt about it. But all this staying out late, ignoring her command, drinking, drug use. It's making everything harder for her. You need to shape up. Get your act together. And put someone else first for a damn change. Am I making myself clear?
Is it crazy if part of what David's saying makes sense to me?
Rozumiem, rozumiem, wszystko rozumiem.
Thanks. We should really get going.
Nie będziemy zaogniać z nim konfliktu.
country music. Dad loved this song. I just called to tell you that I miss you.
No i jak sympatycznie może być z Davidem w samochodzie, proszę bardzo. Dobra muzyka, Lex zadowolona, on zadowolony.
What a beautiful day.
Co my tu możemy? Stare gazety. Klucz nasadowy w razie awarii świecy. Pogadajmy z nim. A, ona chyba śni, przysypia w samochodzie. Wydaje się jej, że jedzie z ojcem. To jest William. Ale to nie tak było. Nie było w czasie tego wypadku, kiedy zginął William, nie było w środku Chloe. Przynajmniej tak to było pokazane w pierwszej części. To jej się tutaj to musiało przyśnić trochę. No właśnie. Dzięki.
Shit. Thanks.
Don't use that sarcastic tone with me, young lady. I can see you rolling your eyes.
Hello? I was actually saying
I see everything.
I'll warn everything. Hello, Black Hell.
Hey, Chloe.
Oh, hey, Elliot.
Wait, what happened to your face? Do you need to go to the nurse or something?
What? This? You should see the other guy.
Guess it's true then. I heard you had a hell of a night. I mean, people are talking about it.
Who exactly is talking shit about me?
You know, haters on social media.
Great. I wish I could tell everyone to just get a life.
So, how about The Tempest? Blackwell Theater at its most pretentious.
Yeah, totally.
I know it's gonna be lame, but I was thinking, do you want to go together tomorrow?
Nie, jakoś tak wyglądasz nieciekawie.
No way. I'd rather have my eyes gouged out with rusted forks.
Yeah, right. Me too, I guess.
All right. See you in chem.
Yeah, for sure.
Gotta track down Steph to pick up my DVD. I've still got time before class.
Czemu to takie ważne jest? Siedzę z Mike'em przy stoliku piknikowym. Dzięki, Jujida. Stolik piknikowy jest... Może to jest stolik piknikowy. zobaczyć, jaka tutaj przeszkoda stanęła na drodze Chloe. Taki oto sznureczek mały, którego nie sposób przeskoczyć.
If I had known the Celestial Avenger was bloodied, I would have totally given him my potion.
It was a skill challenge. Potion wouldn't have worked.
Skill challenge?
It's part of the tabletop game we play.
You wouldn't understand.
I used to play with my friend Max. It's been a long time, though.
Cool. Now that is a creature I wouldn't want to fight.
Got my DVD?
One Blade Runner. Rector's cut coming right up.
Oh, fantastyczny gust mają.
Keep it. I'm just glad someone here appreciates the classics. You even asked for the director's cut, which took out the shitty voiceover and replaced it with a sweet dream sequence.
Dream life over real life. That's my motto.
Right on.
Hey, do you know if Rachel is a gamer?
Rachel Amber? You're asking me?
Didn't you two go out last night, or was it just like a friend thing?
Nie wiem, kim była ta Rachel Amber. Albo to była dziewczyna, która uległa jakiemuś wypadkowi i później jeździła wózkiem, albo Rachel Amber to była jedna z takich osób, które bardzo chciały dopiec Max w poprzedniej części gry. Tylko nie mogę sobie przypomnieć.
I don't know what you heard, but Rachel and I barely know each other.
Oh, sweet.
Steph has a crush.
Chloe, you should join our game.
Yeah, I don't have 50 hours right now. Thanks, though.
We're at the end of the campaign, so it'll only take, like, 20 minutes? What else have you got to do before class?
Not really in the mood. Maybe later.
You know where to find us.
DVD, check. Next stop... chemistry class. Joy.
No, zajęcia z chemii, okej, czyli co, do szkoły?
What the hell?
What have you got here? Twitch?
Don't call me that!
True North. A jock so dumb he makes jocks look bad. Guess Nathan Prescott made the shit list.
Oh, wow. This is some really weird crap, Prescott.
It's not yours! Give it back!
I hate that you're on the team now. You're such a loser.
Nathan Prescott, to jest chyba główna postać w poprzedniej części gry, ten główny zły, on w końcu chyba mu coś odbiło, że gość delikatnie zgłupiał. I tam coś chyba było o tym, że on był normalnym, on jest takim bogatym dzieciakiem. On był normalny, ale właśnie przez to, że go wszyscy gnębili, to stał się tak zły w poprzedniej części. Jakoś tak. Idźcie z tym gdzie indziej. Obaj jesteście przegrywami.
Guys, no need to fight. You can both be losers.
The mute speaks?
Whoa! You earn a spot on the squad, Twitch. You don't have your dad try to buy off the coach.
At least my family pays tuition. How much financial aid does your deadbeat dad need again?
Wow. Dick move, Nathan.
My dad lost his job at the shipyard when your dad closed it down. And you want to talk shit to me?
Leave Nathan alone!
You know something, Prescott? I'm gonna do you a favor. You can't be a part of the team and be into this stupid crap at the same time.
A, bo on zajmował się fotografią chyba. Na tym miał obsesję.
Stop it! You guys! Stop! Chloe, do something!
A tej Juni nie znam. To ktoś nowy. Stój z boku. No, w końcu Nathan Prescott jest, no, że w przyszłości wyrośnie na złego człowieka, więc.
Back off, idiot.
What the hell did you just say to me?
Dostanę w drugie oko chyba. Odwal się, debilu, wynoś się. Wynoś się.
Leave. Now.
You're actually standing up for Nathan Prescott?
How about picking on someone your own size? Which I hear is pretty small.
You're such a crazy freak. Mind your own business.
What's crazy is that you haven't been held back yet. How is that possible?
You want a piece of this?
Ooh. Nie dzięki, ja mogę ci.
Please. Kicking your ass is going to be a piece of cake.
You think this is funny? You think I'm joking here?
Think? That's a fancy word for you, Drew. Careful with it.
Did you just laugh?
I did. Chloe just owned you.
Shut the fuck up, fresh meat.
You shut the fuck up.
Ghost.
To już teraz jest pozamiatane.
Guess you got lucky this time, Prescott. Had two girls show up to save you. Take your pervy picture book.
Teraz pytanie, czy ta druga część gry, która dzieje się przed częścią pierwszą, będzie miała jakiś wpływ, czy no nie będzie miała, ale czy na końcu się okaże na przykład, że Prescott nie został wariatem przez nasze działania. No i jak gdyby wtedy pierwsza część gry nie będzie miała prawa bytu. Security. Mama znowu coś ode mnie chce. What? Cieszę się, że porozmawiałyśmy. Ja też wiem, że się starasz, kochanie. Okej, no staram się, bo poprowadziłem rozmowę w samochodzie z Davidem tak, jak prosiła mnie o to właśnie mama. Okej.
Oh, good. You're here.
Jeszcze muszę ustalić, kim jest ta Amber.
I do beseech you, chiefly that I might set it in my prayers. What is your name?
Miranda.
Nie, głównym wariatem, wrogiem w pierwszej części był nauczyciel chyba. Ale Prescott mu w jakiś sposób pomagał.
Many a lady I have eyed with best regard, and many a time had listened to, many a time the harmony of their tongues hath I listened to.
Hayden, you're killing me. You've had weeks to be off book.
Sorry, Mr. Keaton.
No, don't apologize to me. Apologize to your scene partner, who's been very accommodating, and to your other fellow actors. And most of all, to yourself.
Mr. Keaton, sorry to interrupt, but does this look better? I had my mom take it in a bit.
Rachel looks awesome. This is getting as surreal as last night.
Looking good, Rach.
Very cool.
Exquisite Rachel, as always.
Mr. Keaton, I'm still having trouble with... My affections are then most humble. I have no ambition to see a goodlier man. I mean, does she really mean that?
Especially because I just straight out told her I've been banging all the ladies.
Yeah, that is hard. We've talked about that line forever. We need a fresh perspective. The question is, are Miranda's feelings of instant passion for Ferdinand just inexperience in dramatic circumstances, or has she actually just met the love of her life? What do you think?
Nie mam pojęcia, o czym oni mówią, absolutnie.
Sometimes when you meet someone who's going to change your life, you just know it, I guess. Also, you've got parents coming to see the show, right? At 20 bucks a ticket, it's gotta be true love.
Wow. A romantic and a cynic. That actually kind of helps me. Thanks. Thanks, Mr. Keaton.
Later.
See you later, guys.
Oh, no. I have first period improv with a class full of freshmen now.
Your eye looks fabulous. Where'd you get it done?
What?
Just kidding. That asshole really clocked you.
It wasn't a big deal.
I'll just be a minute.
Okay, so why am I here again?
Oh, could you grab my belt for me? I think it's in my bag over there.
Yeah, sure. Okay, get the belt. Don't say any stupid shit and don't, like, fall down. Should be doable.
Kim jest Amber? Ale czemu ja jej grzebę w torbie? Rachel Amber.
There's Rachel's belt. Guess I'll go give this to Rachel now.
Pasek już mam, tylko gdzie ona jest teraz? Pytanie, gdzieś wyszło, ale... Nie mogę wyjść. Znajdź pasek Rachel. No czy nie jest tu w torbie? A nie, przepraszam, mam go znaleźć. W torbie go nie ma. Tło, coś tutaj jest napisane.
Suck as Prospera. If VC had any talent, maybe she would have gotten the part.
Talent? Is that what got Mr. K to cast you, slut?
Guess they don't call it drama lab for nothing.
Okay, tutaj przesłanie ktoś zamieścił. Pasek. No gdzie może być jej pasek?
Rachel, is this your belt?
Yes.
A, pasek był w plecaku, tylko Rachel jest na zapleczu, a nie. No, nieważne. Cały czas się zastanawiam, kim jest Rachel. Kim była Rachel w pierwszej części? Nie mogę sobie przypomnieć. Ona była chyba osobą, która zaginęła. Którą Chloe szukała. Rachel zaginęła i okazała się później ofiarą właśnie tego nauczyciela i Prescotta. Albo to była ta osoba, która skoczyła, wyłoniła samobójstwo w szkole.
I really liked your costume.
Thanks. So, did you bring flowers for my dressing room?
How about a belt instead?
Perfect.
I'll let you finish changing now.
Chloe Price.
Rachel Amber.
Last night was amazing.
I'd never seen Firewalk live. Pretty fierce show.
We'll have to do it again. To tell the truth, I went to bed last night wishing it never had to end. But then I thought, why? Why does it have to end?
Maybe it doesn't have to end.
Exactly. How would you like to join me on a little field trip?
Ditch class? You mean it?
Is that weird?
No, it's awesome.
I hoped you'd say that. Now about that eye, that is a hell of a battle scar. Do you want me to cover it up with some makeup?
Are you kidding? This is a badge of honor. Respect. Let's get the hell out of here. You sure you don't want to just grab the bus, or...
Nope. If we're gonna go rogue, we're doing it right. Well?
What the hell am I getting into here?
Where does this thing go? North? Maybe we'll end up in Seattle. Pull up a chair, Price. The view's amazing.
Rachel wants me to pull up a chair. Maybe one of these crates.